ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of the Beer Jew. In these days of COVID, we have to come up with new ideas and new plans. So I came up with this great idea on how to make wearing your mask way more effective and productive. So, what you do? Step number two, spray paint it. Try to get on your fingers. I want it to be saturated enough, just enough, so that the COVID doesn't get through. You could also carry around different colors. You know, if I wanted to change the color before I went into another store, I might have green or blue or something, and I would just take my mask. And if this was blue, I'd just respray it. Brilliant idea. Oh my gosh. Thank you.